There are concerns Australia's cost of living crisis is affecting road safety as more motorists look to cut costs when keeping their cars in good condition. And as the rate of fatal car accidents increase this year, new research shows fewer drivers are now properly insured on our roads.
Terry has been servicing cars in Sydney for 50 years and he says it feels like a recession's hit.
Over the years that I've been in the game, every time there's a recession, it's just exactly the same thing. People just watch their pennies.
Millions of Australians are now performing repairs on their own vehicles to save cash, according to new research. Finder surveyed more than 1,000 motorists and has found one in five Australians carried out their own maintenance in the past year.
Now that isn't necessarily a bad thing. You know, being able to know how your car works is not a bad thing in any case at all. But if you're not a mechanic, you probably don't have the skills to do it as well as you ought to be able to. And that means your car may not be as safe to drive as it should be.
It's just like holding a gun, really, a car, isn't it? If you don't look after it, you're careless, you just go around shooting people. It's the same thing with cars. If you don't repair them, they're just going to... You can kill somebody and they can kill themselves.
And due to the cost of living crunch, if they do see a mechanic, more are paying for just the bare minimum to stay on the road.
A survey conducted by Jack's Tyre and Auto, which boasts 87 separate locations across the country, has found 76% of Australian motorists have changed their car maintenance habits, and only 25% are now only getting the absolute necessary repairs done to their vehicles.
We are seeing more drivers prioritising only the essential repairs, which raises concerns about their vehicle's overall safety and longevity.
If we're going to say anything for government to look at, it's help us bridge that skills gap that we currently have across the country and help us bring more people in to help consumers so that we don't have people going off and trying to do their own repairs and the unintended consequences of those repairs.
Across the country, there's been a 10.4% increase in road deaths in the 12 months to May 31 this year. Bureau of Infrastructure and Transport Research economic figures show 1,303 people have died on Australian roads in that period, up from 1,180 a year earlier. The new figures include huge fatality surges in New South Wales, up 33%, and the Northern Territory, up 72%. As accidents leading to serious injury and death increase, new research also shows there are fewer people insured on our roads due to increasing premium costs. Car insurance premiums have increased on average almost 11% in the past 12 months and almost 20% since 2021, exceeding the overall rate of inflation. 5% of those surveyed dropped comprehensive cover for compulsory third-party insurance only in the past 12 months, while 11% of drivers downgraded their policy to save money. It means now as many as 1 in 7 drivers don't have car insurance.
And that is a risk, not only for individuals driving who might get into an accident and have to, you know, pay out of their own pocket, but also for other people on the road, because less insured cars means less safe roads overall.
Kenny Heatley, Sky News.